We're momentarily out of jokes here on the D-Generation, so to fill in for the next 30 seconds, here are some photos of the Victorian Health Minister.